We made it. We made quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Onus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work. That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduit to the corresponding server.
Hmm. That's two online, Vergil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
No. I'll line them up later. All done.
Great. Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up the four conduits with their corresponding servers. Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself as a kid. Guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that if you peeled back the layers of bullshit, the truth would eventually out. Guess I channeled that energy into hacking. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid. With the computer stuff, that sounds good too.
Repeat for all four, and we'll be set.
Two to go.
Yeah!
Okay, we're in business.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out, and I close the Hellgate with the Amato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
Ah. So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? You seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind. And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought, they killed, they starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. And what have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
Dante, get him pissed. You know, Amundus, you're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless. Ah. Oh.
Okay, let's shut this thing down.
What have you done?
Leave my brother alone.
You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome. Is shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas?
You see that eye of his?
Yes.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
We'll have to get it open.
I am oneness.
You're an asshole!
Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed. Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye.
Good save.
Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
What have you done to him?
did it.
I did it. Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free. Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule. What did you just say? The path is clear for us to rule. To rule what? This. Everything.
Vergil.
You mean like Mundus? No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours. Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them. You and I saved them? Who else? A human. Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her. Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone. I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Vergil. And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside. Don't do this.
Vergil, please.
Stay out of this! Sorry, brother. Don't be. Not too late. Yes, it is.
Come on.
The world is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
You are Dante. Nothing more and nothing less.